Had a couple of guys cutting. The closest to it was Zibanejad. The Donov the other way for Dallas. Taking on wide left Gustafson. Rapid front. There was a chance for Johnston. It stayed out. And partially fanned. They'll spring it the other way. Will New York. Jimmy Vesey across the blue line. Leaves it. Pitlick has help. Vesey cutting to the net. Tried to go off the left arm. And Wedgwood got just enough.
Just sort of hunched and hung on there. And they are pouring over the Stars line with numbers.
That rush had four of them on the attack for New York. Allows the Rangers to bring it the other direction. Trocheck springs it. Here's Lafreniere. Backhand! And Wedgwood makes the save. Hangs on deep in his crease. He's come to play on home ice tonight. Marchment. There's a delayed call coming here. And this one's going to go against New York. Duchesne hands back for Sagan. Stars have the extra attacker out there. Fed to the slot. Knocked around. Shesterkin made the save after it fell.
Tense on faceoffs, and they've opened up that way here tonight.
Trocheck enters on the right side. Back across left, and the shot from Kreider went wide. A wraparound Trocheck behind the net. Stuffed it home, and the Rangers' power play cashes in. It was before Wedgwood could reset. Trocheck and the Rangers get the game's first tally.
Their entries into the zone have been smooth and creative. They get in on the power play, use the width of the rink. The initial shot misses. Everybody thought that shot was going to go around the boards and out the other side. It misses. A funky one goes back against the grain. And the guys got in green got caught in the wash. Everyone's wondering where it is. Trocheck knew.
The Stars, Sagan. Potential for a 3-on-2 across the line. Marchment, Duchesne. He's in, a backhand. Stayed out.
Rangers have lost their legs a little bit here in the second period. And the Stars have had them standing still in their own end a lot.
Rangers on the attack there, and it's poked past Wedgwood. Friendly fire as the centering pass was broken up, elevated past Wedgwood, and results in the second Rangers goal of the game.
This just simple stuff. Instead of a winger being on the boards as Suter threw it around there, he threw it right to the point. And in coming back to the net and trying to break up the either wrap or centering feed, it goes off of the stick of Ryan Suter and short side on Scott Wedgwood. And the Rangers really not generating all that much here in the second period.
They now have a multi-goal advantage. Pitlick across for Vesey. Was behind Miller, and the Stars will spring the other way. They've got numbers. It's Roope Hintz. Hintz, Ben Pavelski. Pavelski, Ben, he scores! The new look line poured in on the odd man rush, and it's the captain finishing it off.
Second goal in 22 career games against the Ranger. A real ill-advised pass into the middle. Defenseman up on the rush. The shift after they go up 2-0. They give the puck back to the Stars. Just a cerebral play by Pavelski in the slot. Holds people for a second.
Face off against Cooley. Cooley jumps early. They've already kicked out one of the Rangers. Ben wins it back for Heiskanen. Puck on edge. He let the bomb go wide.
That's confidence. Jamie knew he was going to win that draw.
Pavelski, Heiskanen, one-timer save, rebound, score! Pavelski!
Starts with the draw. Jamie just rips this thing straight back. The original shot turned aside by Shesterkin, but they go to work on the forecheck. It's dislodged on the boards by Roope Hintz, and the shot is a rebound producer. And a tangy, savory, nectarous one for Pavelski. Usually they're not that close when you see that, but yet guy's not off. The guy handling the puck on a power play.
Wyatt Johnston. Over to Lundqvist. Now Duchesne, right circle across. Johnston! Save! Shesterkin, rebound, score! Marchment! But they wash it out. They wave off the goal. The Stars are protesting. The referees are going to talk about it.
There's contact on the puck. The overhead tells us a lot. Puck is laying in front. I mean, Mason Marshman just hacked at a puck that was in behind Shesterkin's stick blade. But he's up, you know, he's 6 feet off the ground with those beautiful blue eyes. He can see it's still available. And he chops it through Shesterkin, who immediately got up. They should be ahead in the game coming out of it. We'll see what they decide at ice level with the two referees. And in Toronto, in the situation room, they're in conference with one another to talk things over.
Maybe the key for Marchman is just a reversal of whatever the actual call on the ice was, because he had the two taken away.
After review, it was determined that there was no goaltender interference.
Pops up after the battle along the boards. And Duchesne lifts it. Loved by Schneider, then stick lift. Marchman is in. Mason Marchman, backhand, save made, rebound loose, and scored! The net scramble! And the Stars cash in to make it four in a row and take a two-goal lead.
So he was already at a disadvantage. The hunger of Marchman. Duchesne comes in late, takes the contact, and bludgeons the puck underneath. If he got a hold of it, he might not have even touched it. What a calamity at the crease. I think Shesterkin knocked it in himself.
And so it's been that kind of period where the Stars are either going to have their two-goal lead in a power play, or this one's coming off the board.
They want goal scoring in the NHL, but they...
Goal! The Oilers is going to get a bench minor penalty for an unsuccessful challenge.
Panarin for Zibanejad. To the left, tight angle, Lafreniere couldn't find it. And held in by Gustafson, but he turns it away. Steal for the empty net! Score! Sam Steal into the empty cage from his side of center. It's going to go down as the fifth shorthanded goal by Dallas this season. The fifth straight Stars goal in this game.
Their all-time reversals of Saturday night. Gustafson with a probably shouldn't do it between the legs pass into the middle. Gobbled up by Sam Steele. Finds the range. Actually picked the corner. They went piping in.
Panarin to Gustafson. Left side to Zibanejad. Gustafson to the left. And there's a lot of traffic. Trocheck was looking for it. Sagan for Roope Hintz to the empty net. He scores.
This is going to pad the stats.
In so many ways, in so many categories.
It's absolute reciprocity from the Stars. Rangers unable to get anything dangerous interior. Strong work on the boards by Tyler Seguin, and
they're in for yet another tough test against the growing and growing rival that is the Vegas Golden Knights on Wednesday night. But the crowd saluting the Stars' effort here this evening, and it deserves a salute. As in front, it's Goodrow, who's able to tap it home after it snuck through Wedgewood.